My name is Sam, and I am vaccinated. I'm vaccinated with Pfizer. I took my second shot in June, so I'm still relatively protected. The question is, should you be vaccinated?
I don't adhere.
And I'd like to help
these delusional
make
beliefs.
Up your mind.
But one thing way is for sure,
or another,
I'm asking you for very little
to some concepts.
When I'm
ethics,
asking you to get vaccinated,
ethics,
very, very little indeed,
that helps you make
your refusal to do so
to improve
may
your
take
life.
Away my life.
It helps you make
so
the
that
right
makes you my enemy
and avoid
and pursuer
the wrong decision.
And in psychological terms, make you
like
a, makes you a psychopath.
The vaccine
and I
or
am
the
totally entitled to use any tool at my disposal
now.
As an individual
like
and a
I'd like to help you analyze
to make your life
is a variety of arguments
and coerce you
some
into
of which
getting
are medical, but most of which are
you're
actually about what the ancient Greeks called the good life.
I don't adhere to these delusional beliefs, but one thing is for sure. I'm asking you for very little when I'm asking you to get vaccinated. Very, very little indeed. Your refusal to do so may take away my life. So that makes you my enemy and pursuer and in psychological terms makes you a psychopath. And I am
totally entitled to
use any
tool at
my disposal as
I'm asking you for very little when I'm asking you to get vaccinated. Very, very little indeed. Your refusal to do so may take away my life. So that makes you my enemy and pursuer, and in psychological terms makes you a psychopath. And I am totally entitled to use any tool at my disposal as an individual and a society to make your life hell and coerce you into getting vaccinated. You have been warned.
You have been warned.
Fire! Get on there!